To give you an idea, this is the back bay, Newport Beach hookup. There's an 88 Fox Body ASC McLaren, ASC American Sunroof Company, and a little windy all of a sudden out here at the beach. Miles. It says 51,000 actual miles. Robert Horton Star wagon train before my time, so don't know. These were actually hatchbacks that they converted. They were not convertibles. They were hatchbacks they converted into convertibles. And they have a longer deck as a result. You can see the rear deck is long. So they have a much wider rear track, rear deck to it. So not really sure they've ever gained a huge following. It's basically a stock 5-liter that they converted into a convertible, as I said. It's a limited edition run. You see right here, it says ASC McLaren right there. It still has the ASC wheels on it, McLaren wheels. There's still four lug. These weren't converted like the Salines or the factory hot rod cars. So that's a real base car. This one's an automatic too. So it's open. It is open. Just your standard fare in here. They did have these special colored seats, this two-tone seat. As you can see here. Some other touches, but for the most part, it's just a standard little Fox body that was converted and badged. It's the ASC McLaren here, so. Anyhow, this one's scheduled to go. Looks like Friday in the afternoon. ASC McLaren Mustang.
Seats, wheels, and steering wheel and shift bumper. Only 1,015 of these vehicles were produced. This vehicle was owned by, if you remember, the star of wagon train in the 60s, Robert Horton. That was his car.
ASC McLaren, okay? These were actually done through Ford Motor Company, along with American Sunroof Corporation. That's what ASC is. Tell you what, very special outfit in Detroit. Customized the 5-hole Mustangs. Did them with the tops, all of the different insides. The seats were unique. The door panels were unique. All of the different aero kit pieces on the car. The spoiler, the taillights. They actually used the SVO taillight lenses on these cars. So a lot of unique pieces on them that made them very, very special.
And the vehicle will be offered at no reserve.
No reserve. It's going to be sold. ASC McLaren convertible.
Ladies and gentlemen, please don't delay. I hold the bid with